Well, hello. My name is Paul. I'll be with you for the next 30 minutes. Come on in. Enjoy the show. Today we're going to talk about phlebotomy. Now, what is phlebotomy? Phlebotomy is some stuff, okay? And what we're gonna do is we're gonna draw some blood. Now, today's lesson will be very detailed, very thorough. So make sure you pay close attention to these next few minutes. Your life might depend on it. So come on in, let's have some fun. Yes, sir. You have a great day. Well, hello, and thank you for coming back with us. Right now, I'm just doing some paperwork. Good old paperwork, which you'll learn to appreciate here soon, because we save lives here. That's our mission. Well, hello, sir. How are you today? How can I help?
I am here because I need my blood drawn.
Your blood drawn?
Is this the right place?
Sir, you are in great hands here.
Excellent.
Excellent. Sir, if you just mind having a seat, we can get with you in just a few minutes, okay?
Thank you, sir. I appreciate it.
You're welcome. Now, what people don't know is the real action's back here. So I'm just gonna put this lovely patient of ours right here into our system, get some blood work going. All day long, baby. Well, hello, sir.
Hello.
Come on back and
deliver
the bus.
Right.
All right.
Where should I go?
Sir, let's just step right over here. Let's just step right over here. All right.
Hello, sir.
Hello. How are you doing?
I'm doing fantastic.
So now what you want to do with this patient is you want to make sure you have the name and the date of birth correct. Sir, for your patient's safety, can I please have your name?
I appreciate your concern.
And your date
of birth? My name
is
Matthew Deveridge. My birthday, July 26th.
Well, it's very good to meet you. My name is Paul. I'll be with you for the rest of your journey.
I appreciate that.
You're in good hands. You can never have enough Avogard on your hands. You just want to make sure to rub it all in. A little bit here, a little bit there, all in. You want to be fully, fully prepared for the worst situation. Sometimes there's a fire, sometimes there's a tornado, sometimes people die. You never, ever, So, now that we're done with sanitizing our work area here, you want to make sure to have PPE. Now, you may think, what is PPE? PPE is personal protective equipment. Always be safe. You want to make sure to glove up. Because you know what they say, no glove, no love. All right, and once you have completed this task, next becomes the fun part. Sir, do you ever have any complications with getting your blood drawn? So at this point, your patient may give you or may not give you some of the following reasons why they can or cannot get their blood drawn in a specific arm or site.
One time, a long time ago, in somewhere in Japan, the doctor said they can only use the pediatric emergency butterflies on my right hand, proximal to my second knuckle. I used to do IV drugs, so you're asking to not work, fell. I'm a diabetic who's 90 years old who has no veins. Have fun. I get really scared. And my mom's not here. So I'm gonna need you to hold my hand. Is Megan here? Because she's the only one who can get my blood out of this one. Only this one. My veins. roll.
Do you have the numbing cream?
I got really, really shallow veins. You gotta go to the PICU and get the little tiny baby needles, the ones with the hydrogenated flaxseed oil. That's the only one you can use.
Well, hello. Back to our journey we go. Today we're gonna get our instruments out. Now, very high skilled phlebotomists use these tools. I'm just gonna lay a couple out here for you. One is gauze. It could be your best friend in a bad situation. We have alcohol, used for alcoholic purposes. And those are our tools for right now. Now, these tourniquets are specially made and designed for human purposes only. Don't try this on any animals at all, ever. 21 gauge needle, made from NASA, so you know it's good. Now, what you want to do, take the tip off, insert slowly from the top to the bottom, twist. After inserting your hub, make sure it's on very good. Always keep it vertical with the tug. Now this, ladies and gentlemen, is a needle, okay? Very, very sharp. Never want to do this. Never reinsert your cap, okay? Well, hello to this journey. We are going on a ride, and we're going places. So right now, we're strapping up, okay? Sir, this is gonna feel a little tight, okay? Always pull your loop down, okay? Pull your loop down.
That's snug.
That is snug, sir. So in case an emergency... Boom.
Wow, that was fast.
That was fast. Let's try this again. Loop always goes down. Just like that. All right, now it's time for the palpation. Sir, we're just gonna roll your arm here. Right there. Make sure to use one finger at all times. This one finger can feel a lot of stuff. Sir, do you ever have any problems getting your blood drawn?
Not when the professionals do it.
That's right, and we are professionals. Okay, so now what we do is we get ready to clean. Here's some bad practices. Clean, scrubby scrub, never repalpate with the same finger.
Because that can cause infection.
That's right, infection. So, now that this one's dirty, let's start over again. Sir, is your arm going numb yet?
No.
Okay.
It's not too tight.
Clean it off. Just clean it with some love. Good old love. Love, love, love. Oh, that's really clean.
Feels very clean.
Do you feel that cleanness?
I feel that cleanness.
All right. Alrighty. Step three. This is the favorite part here. Alrighty. What we have here is what we like to call a rainbow. What a rainbow consists of is you got your blue, your red and yellow, your purple, and your green. Four important tubes to always have on your person. So right now, with our patient here, we're gonna draw these four tubes.
Alrighty.
Let's get started. Your first one is the blue. Second is the red. Third is the green. Last but not least is your purple. Sir, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, let's do this thing, baby. Always make sure your bevel is up. Are you ready for insertion? Here we go.
Ow, that's smart.
Did you get it? Alrighty. Starting off. 1, 2, 4. Remember to keep in mind the rainbow order. Blue, red, green, purple. Sir, I see you have another hole there. Almost complete. Alrighty, sir. Make sure to always pop your tourniquet. Always, always. It's click it after you stick it. Always in the sharps container. And sir, we have a lovely Coban green for you today.
Green's my favorite.
Alrighty, sir. Will there be anything else I can do for you today?
That'll do it.
Alrighty, sir. You have a good day. Well, hello. We're up here. We're up here. How you doing? Okay. We're almost done with this journey of ours that we're so passionate to be on. Now, sometimes, at the end of their blood draw, your patients kind of maybe be a little confused, disoriented. Sometimes you just say, excuse me, sir.
Yes, sir.
Exit's right over here.
Oh, with the big exit sign.
Yes,
that
sir.
Would be it. Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir. Sir, you have an
excellent job.
Day.
Thank you, sir.
Glad we
thank
can help you
so you. Much, sir. I will definitely be back.
You have a great day, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. Well, hello. This journey has ended. You are now a full-fledged phlebotomist. You are able to jump out of planes, ride in the front seat of a car. Maybe you could be the President of the United States. Your limits are endless. And now it's time to fly. And fly like you must, like the great peacock. And in the words of Colonel Sanders, I'm too drunk to taste this chicken. You have a good day, and God bless.
Look off! Look off!